presidential candidate Bernie Sanders and author of the new book, Our Revolution. Senator Sanders, thank you so much for joining me. Let me start with Cuba. In President Obama's statement on Fidel Castro's death, he said, quote, "We offer condolences to Fidel Castro's family and our thoughts and prayers are with the Cuban people." Is it appropriate for the leader of the free world to offer condolences of a brutal dictator who killed his own people as well as Americans?
Well, I think what we have seen in the last number of years is an improved relationship between the United States of America and Cuba. The United States of America has relations with China. We've had relations with brutal dictatorships all over the world. The goal right now is to see that we can improve our relationships with the people of Cuba, to do what we can to improve their economy, and to make sure that the younger generation does better than their older generation.
So you're okay with him offering condolences. If you were president, would you have said something similar?
Yeah. Yes, I would have.